In this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable resize bar support on Asus ROG motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to Advanced, then go for PCI Subsystem Settings, then you can find resize bar support that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.